event 40, M&D, Interagency Senior Management Open Finals. Lane 1, the lane nearest to you, ABA. Lane 2, MMDHQ. Lane 3, the defending champions, HDB. And lane 4, BCA. And looks like it's HDB crossing the 50 meter point first.
Will they be able to hold on to their lead and retain that champion title?
Yes, 100 meters more to go to determine that.
Well, it looks like they are going to cross the midpoint first. And yes, they did.
Yes, HDB is in the is in a strong lead now as they're putting away from the midpoint. But look at the team from MNHQ.
They're looking like they're putting a lot of effort trying to catch up with HDB.
Right.
And HDB just roaring forward, putting in extra strength right now for the 50 meters mark.
Already
yes, and this HDB is no doubt. This is going to be a hard go then to finish. And they're going to finish it. They're going to finish strong.
Second place go to.
Yes, it's a strong battle now. Can BCA hold back? All they have to do is start at 5 meters. And this BCA in second, followed closely by MNHQ. That's right, it's a clear finish. HDB finishing strongly in this category.
Excellent.
Excellent job, yes.